Lewis Hamilton has pulled out an impressive performance in today's qualifying session, and it puts him in a strong position now for tomorrow's race.